wish you the very, very best in your retirement.
Yay!
A shovel.
Only a gold plated trowel.
You know, Senator, you know.
I've never gotten out of a wet paper bag before, let alone a plastic one. I'll have to come to work someday, but you know what happened the last time I came to work? It's a true story. I hit a freaking bridge. Because I've done it 4 or 5 times, but that last time it was somebody else's canoe. That's the crack.
Never trust him.
And as I went under the arch, I kept saying the first or the second arch, first or the second arch. And we chose the wrong arch at the wrong time.
Oh.
And we hit between the arches. And we flipped the canoe. We had the hull emergency service. They asked us if we saw anybody flip in the river. That would be us. That's nothing to be proud of, hitting a bridge. But I did not lose my paddle.
What about
so
the canoe?
Let me assure you that when it's le mois de mai, en montant la rivière, je vais descendre parce que remonter chez nous, je suis pas fou, hein? Anyway, I won't get this off, but I want to thank you. It's a strong take. I'd like to thank everybody and anyone who was involved in organizing this. It's you know, when you leave an institution, when you leave after so long, I shouldn't talk long, I should just say thank you, but...
Sorry!
But since you're listening... It's a part of me. It's my identity. And more than anything else, it's the people that I've known over that 33.5 years. A lot of them aren't here anymore. But that's the circle and the cycle of life, and it'll happen to each and every one of you. There will come a day when you'll have to even go on to other things, and you'll be emotional about it, because it is a moving part, it's part of a transition, and certainly the, you know, of late, and throughout life, there are always these little bumps. And it's always good to know that you have friends with you. It's always good to know that they are like shock absorbers in the shit of life, you know, when it rains, you know that they are like an umbrella. And over, you know, somebody was remarking a while ago that, you know, you've had, now it's time, you're retiring, now you can fulfill your dreams. Well, what do you think I've been doing? You know, really? And Abby and my family have allowed me to live those dreams. You guys have allowed me to live those dreams in the support and the friendship and you know that we experience every day. And I encourage you when you know you keep looking at those days that are kind of crappy. Don't look at the thing, look at the person behind you or beside you, who's there to listen to you, who's there to commiserate with you, who's there to share with the moment or to share some of the crap that they're going through. That makes it easier, and those things are so important. And you know, I am really, really lucky because I go from from dream to dream. I'm blessed that way. Anyway, I thank you for the power. And when I hit the waves, I will think of each other. Not when I hit the bridge. Did you take this on?
Must be an RKO.
You'll never be up to break this on a battle again.
He's making move for the doors.
Is that hurt?